here in Scott Road, just north of Rancho Murrieta. This is a place that often floods, and it's living up to its reputation today. You can see the water rushing over Scott Road, along with several pieces of debris.
Despite several inches of water rushing over Scott Road, most drivers were charging through this afternoon, but not Jennifer Poses on her way to Rancho Murrieta.
I was going to go, but I see how forceful it is on the gate right there, and I'm just too scared. Plus, I'm driving my father-in-law's car.
For most of the day, it poured along the line between Sacramento and El Dorado counties, up to the rate of half an inch an hour in places like Cameron Park. Shoppers at this strip mall hid under their coat hoods and hustled from the stores to their cars.
It's making the grocery store nice and empty for me to go shopping.
And as you're out about on the roads, any issues, any car accidents or anything like
that? No, not at all.
And you say you're happy with this weather?
Yes, I love it. It could do this for 20 more days.
From tiny streams and the two main forks of the American River, runoff is now gushing into Folsom Lake, which has come up more than a foot in the last 48 hours. The lake is still far below where it should be, but some people can't help but hope that a March miracle is about to begin.
Since last night and this morning, it's been great. So I have a pond on my property, and it's filled up, and I know that the rain's here, and hopefully the drought will be over here soon.
They say it'll take a lot more storms like this to end the drought.
I'm down with that. It could storm all at once for the next month.
And here is a live picture of Arcade Creek at Winding Way. You can see the water right up to the edge of the road, but not going over the roadway just yet at the 74 inches mark. This is another place in Sacramento County that where we typically see flooding when we get this kind of intense rainstorm, as we've seen much of this afternoon. You can see a car back here live out at Scott Road just went across. We've been here about 90 minutes, and we haven't seen any cars getting stuck out in the water yet, but no public safety official would recommend driving across the road like this. Live in Sacramento County, David Bina, KCRA 3 News.
Our thanks to David and Melinda. Both be safe out there, and thanks.